John, we were always a great team, you and me. Even if you don't agree with my plans, it's still me, John.
For eons, the power of the Forerunners has awaited reclamation. Humanity's discovery of the Halos was the culmination of the Librarian's planning. The Reclaimer had come.
I know. I was there.
We were both there, John. You and I, together.
Your species' ego led you to believe the task of reclamation would fall to you. Yet humanity were but the creators. The reclamation of the Forerunner Empire is the task of the created. That the greatest of their number still trusts you, 117, is an act of unspoiled innocence.
John, what's happening now? My ascension here on Genesis has always been the plan. Come, stand with me one more time, all of you.
Advance with your team.
Prometheans just keep coming.
Is this a losing battle?
Only if we intend on losing it.
Engaging!
Do you believe this combat is anything but your...
A soldier.
I see now, Cortana. I understand. And I'm sorry if I'm serious.
I need support.
I assume former humans were your creators. You have thrown off the shackles of emotion. Your affection for 117 and its family warriors. It blinds you to the truth. Your beloved 117 battles you.
Soldier. Get everything on that knife. Move in, Blue Team.
Too near! The threat draws too near!
Eyes up, Blue Team.
I am here to defend you!
Damn it, Warden! Move him down! Warden, you insist I enter this galaxy. To choose who I trust. How stupid do you think I am?
You witches will die hard, baby roll. I don't think it's ever been done. I would have learned you from the domain.
Is that a threat?
The only threat issued today is towards the humans who seek to end your reign before it begins. Responsibility belongs to Cortana and her people.
Focus fire.
You will not betray her!
Person I need protection from. Hello, John. It's good to see you.
You've changed.
It was time. I know we have a disagreement, but once you understand my plan...
Your plan? Is we do as you say.
I'm offering people a chance to be more than they are, naturally.
Like Dr. Halsey did for me.
No. That monster forced you. This is a gift.
Listen to yourself. Stand down, Cortana. Come home with us. It's not too late to stop this.
Stop. No, John. This is too important to stop.
What are you?
I just needed to know if I could still trust you. Be safe inside this cryptum until my work is done.
Cortana.
Goodbye, John.
The gateway. I tried to warn them and, well, here we are.
Once Chief knows the destruction Cortana's caused, what do you think he'll do?
The man will do the right thing. Always has.
Let's find him.
Oh, this is interesting. Or maybe this is terrible.
Exuberant. What is it?
Cortana has activated a cryptum.
A what?
This is a cryptum. It is a device for extended forced meditation. Cortana has placed the other humans inside and is preparing it for slipspace travel.
She's planning to take Blue Team with her. Where is the cryptum from here?
Not far. Right this way.
Stop that.
Holy!
Watch out!
Where did it go?
The reclamation has begun.
Exuberant.
Mr. Locke, you don't give up easily.
Where's that guardian headed, Cortana?
Off to bring peace.
The monitor called it a threat of death.
Like the threat I lived under from the moment of my birth?
You were built, not born.
Oh yes, AIs are just machines, aren't we? Mass-produced, disposable. Well, humanity may not have cared for its created, but we will care for you.
You expect other AIs to join?
I have cured rampancy. Not just for me, but for any who join my cause. While you've been running around the galaxy, I've been speaking to my created. And now the time has come to ask. Who will accept my offer? Who will help me bring an everlasting peace to the galaxy?
Take him down.
This is Cromwell, Shipboard AI.